Bose wave radio and 3 CD changer. So it's detecting the disc. It's not playing. Yeah, it's not playing. Stuck at zeros. So let's go to the CD changer. Yeah, the disc is spinning. Oh, we have disk error. So the first one worked, the second one doesn't work. And we have disk error. Let's take it apart. Yeah, this one has no screws. Could be somebody took it apart before. Yeah, we go with the common problem. This could be one of these capacitor. So let's replace them and see if it's work. Well, let's remove the capacitors. So just switch wasted. Don't pull it. This capacitor has been replaced before. I can tell it's a different than the other ones, and the solder on it is new. So someone replaced that capacitor before, and maybe that's why the screws are missing. it's playing.
As we stroll.
This one is fixed. So again, the first CD. Spinning and it's play fine. Okay, let's go to the second one. Let's watch it carefully what he's doing. Yes, cannot be spinning. It's spinning now. Yeah, the mechanism here, it doesn't look level. Yeah, you can see.
As we stroll.
Yeah, the mechanism here is not level. And let's see the other one. Yeah, when you hear that click, that's when the disc is here. When I push it, it's gonna start playing. So we know where is the problem now. Is this corner right here. For some reason it's go, it doesn't say level like this, it's go up. Well, I'm gonna leave it in the second one, then I will try to adjust it. You see it, like it's click up for some reason. Unplug it and so let's see why it's clearly here, the disc is leaning this way. Why? That's the question. Why? Why it doesn't stay the same? All right, yeah, it's something. Hold on. I think this one needs to be here. This one is need to be here. Okay, whatever you want. Yeah, you see this one is need to be right here. So yeah, it's lock, it's level now. Need a little bit. All right, let's see first disc now. Yeah, you can see the disc is flat. Okay, so let's go to the second one. It works. Let's go to the third one. Yep, it works. So this is all for this video. Thank you for watching. See you again.